like a beaver, Dr. Beaver.
Dr. Beaver was actually my physics teacher.